When I think of the Olympic Games, I think about boats. That's right, boats.
There are so many boats that you'll see, breezing along the Riviera in Paris. Rowboats for four, or for one, or for two. Oh, look, there's some dinghy sailboats
and canoes.
It's the shout of our cocks giving rowers advice, and the splash of the oars is so nice. There are kayaks and skiffs to the left and the right. Don't forget your personal flotation device.
Oh, boats, you have me enthralled. Whether outrigger or multi-hull, the scene on the Seine will make you say, whoa, and that's why I say, oh, j'aime les bateaux.